If you have areas with weak Wi-Fi around your home, then a Wi-Fi extender like this Juplink EC4-1200 can help. This is a simple Wi-Fi booster that helps bring your main router signal to other parts of your house. There's really not much to it except for a button on the front. On the bottom, there's also two Ethernet ports, and on the side, there's a power and reset switch. The EC4-1200 is a dual-band extender with 2.4 and 5 GHz capabilities. It can relay speeds up to 300 and 867 megabits per second, respectively. And if you happen to pick one of these up, I'll show you how to set it up in this video. There's two ways to do this, and both pretty simple. But the easiest method is using WPS. Just plug the Juplink extender into the wall and wait for the 2.4 and 5 GHz LEDs to light up. On your router, press the WPS button. Now, within 2 minutes, press the WPS button on the EC4-1200 and it will automatically connect and sync with your existing Wi-Fi password. You can now skip the next part if you use WPS to connect. The second connection method uses a web browser, and I like this method the best. Again, plug the extender into the wall and wait until the 2.4 and 5 GHz LEDs are solid. Now, on a phone or a computer, connect to the Wi-Fi network named Juplink EC4-1200. Once your device has connected, open a web browser and enter 192.168.0.2 in the address bar. This will open the Juplink setup page. Here, make sure there's a check mark in the Auto Copy from Router section. And shortly, a list of all available routers within range will appear below. Tap to select the router you want to connect to. Then at the bottom of the page, type in your Wi-Fi password as the passphrase. Now click on Save and Apply, and then wait until the countdown timer finishes. When the countdown is done, you can relocate the extender and plug it in near an area where you have weak Wi-Fi. At this point, no matter which method you used, you can now connect and use Wi-Fi from any device within range. The Wi-Fi name will be the same as your original router with the extensions _2.4G or _5G added to the end. And here are some of the speed test numbers I got from the Juplink Wi-Fi extender. Sometimes it's slower and other times it's faster, so the speeds have been varied throughout the day. But using the Juplink EC4-1200 Wi-Fi extender allows me to now have internet access around my home where I had weak signals before. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.